there guys, and welcome to another FPV guide video. As you know, today I'm in Vegas for the InterDrone 2016, and we've been finding all kinds of cool products today. And one of the things that at first I didn't look a whole lot, but you know, we've all seen a Yi camera. They're inexpensive, they're surprisingly good quality, and the reason of course we like them is because instead of paying $500 for a GoPro that I'm gonna crash next week, for $150 I get almost as good a camera. Much better value.
Yes, I think I can kind of correct a little bit. Actually it's a better camera. We are the only camera, 4K camera, which can frame 4K at 30 frames per second with 120 minutes battery life and a built-in LCD screen. And the LCD screen is Retina LCD screen, which is the same as iPhone.
High resolution.
Yes, it's the same as iPhone. So I would say it's better. We have electronics imaging stabilizer inside.
And before we go on, I gotta introduce my friend here. This is Yi from Yi.
Yes, Yi.
And your position is?
I'm the co-founder and president of Yi Technology.
This is a woman to stay friends with, because they make awesome technology.
Yes, I totally agree.
And obviously, if you're an FPV pilot, you probably have three or four of these cameras either still alive or you're already destroyed and love the fact that you didn't go broke when you bought them. It's a value from your products.
Yes, you know, we are committed to provide best imaging technology to our users with best value. That's the reason we place the value on the table, and our customer and user just can take it. Because we don't want to overly charge our users, and we want our technology to be accessible and affordable to everybody. That's great technology mix.
But here's the cool thing, we know the cameras. I'm gonna hurry up and segue into what I've just stopped for. The drone.
Yes.
You're coming out with a Yi drone now.
Yes.
And it's actually a tricopter is the correct term for it. Because you have a rotating motor on the back. I don't know if you can see it. It rotates like this. That is how you control the yaw, but it stabilizes with a regular flight controller. This is a slightly older design in drones. And it's very functional. It works great. But now most people have moved on to multi-rotors with four motors. But this actually worked really good, and the advantage of it is there's fewer moving parts. Also makes for a lighter airframe. And but what they have done is they've taken this aircraft made from carbon fiber. They have made the arms fold up really coolly like this. So I'm just gonna fold this up here.
Please fold.
Are you sure? I don't wanna break it. It folds up like this. So now it's fit in the backpack, more or less. On the bottom here, I was gonna say it has a GoPro compatible gimbal, but it's of course a Yi camera compatible gimbal. So no GoPros please guys, no jokes. Up on top here we have a fairly big battery, comes right out of the front just like this, it drops right in. The awesome thing is, because a tricopter generally speaking is more efficient than a multi-rotor with like four motors, you actually get from this aircraft also almost 40 minutes of flight time. Also the legs here, enormously strong, flexible material. To fold them down, you just pull them out and fold them down. Pull out and fold down. And the same thing down on the underside here. Now we are ready to travel with it. So we have a very compact little aircraft that, and by the way, they're putting T-motor props on here, a very nice motor and equipment. So it's done right. You've got a three-axis gimbal on the bottom here. That means you're gonna get real stabilized video. Now, unfortunately, nobody here knows what the price is gonna be. On the upside, I have never ever bought anything from Yi that was overpriced.
You are right. This is the value we want to bring to our users. We are committed to provide the most advanced technology with the best price possible.
And if it was any other drone company telling me that, I would call bullshit. But the fact that Yi is in fact making the cheapest, best cameras for my multi-rotors, I actually believe her when she says this is gonna be an inexpensive aircraft.
You know, that's the reason why in the past 2 years, we already sold over 4.5 million cameras in the world. We are the biggest name in China, some part of the Asia, some part of the country in Europe. We are right now also a best selling on Amazon for our 4K action camera. So I think really people know, especially geeks like you, you know what value we can bring and what component we make that camera to be happen. And so for this EE Radar, it is fastest quadcopter in the world and built with beautifully designed with three rotors and can fly up to 75 miles per hour. Think about you have flight drones before and
all right.
Think about speed.
We're gonna have to test that. Anytime you come out and say 75 miles an hour tricopter, all I can think is test.
It. I like that attitude. Thank you.
We will test it. What kind of control system does it come with?
You don't need to have a control system. So many gadgets, so many accessories.
But it's not mind reader.
You have a smartphone. As long as you have a smartphone.
So this is smartphone controlled?
Yes.
Android, iOS?
Yes, both.
Brilliant. And it's like a lot of us older guys tend to go, if there's no sticks, I don't want to fly it. Mm-hmm. But you know, guys, seriously, this is the future, not yesterday. All the drones and the new users are starting to fly these things using iPhones. So we just got to get used to flying stuff. But for flying 75 miles an hour, I would like sticks.
Yes, especially, yeah, okay. So if you like sticks, you can maybe we'll come up with sticks soon. But I'm not sure at this stage. I want ordinary people don't be intimidated by the drone. And also I want professional people, because you always carry the mobile phone with you.
Yes.
You don't get lost because you have controller and you get lost. We don't want people to use it.
So we keep it simple.
We keep it simple, yeah.
So there you have it, guys. I know we're gonna get to test this later on.
Mm-hmm.
So make sure you subscribe and click and subscribe here, and also take this video and share it on Facebook. Other people are interested to know what the Y camera people are now up to with their new drone.
Because for us, drone is like a flying camera. We are committed to provide this kind of vision and camera technology. That's the reason why we're here. We want to fly with our users.